Thanks, Jim. Well, Cactus Jack, this Wednesday night right here on TBS at the Clash of the Champions, you and your associates are going to be quite busy.
Oh, yes, indeed. It's going to be a big, big day. First off, the Barbarian steps into Thunder Cage. Just eight men are surrounded by a whole lot of steel. Broken bones, buckets of blood. It's a type of carnage that I'm going to stick around and watch. Then Tony Atlas is going to prove the obvious that it's he and not Heavy Metal Van Hammer has the strongest arms in WCW. And finally, and most glorious of all, Cactus Jack is going to take that bounty off Erik Watts' head and stick it in my front pocket where it belongs, because Watts, I tell you, you're dealing with
it,
man.
I'm tired of hearing about this bounty and this money held over my head. Yeah. Now everyone's going to collect it. If you're so sure of yourself, Cactus Jack, why don't we collect it here? Quit waiting for the Clash.
Oh, what excitement!